Hello everybody, welcome back. I am ready to fight false knight in the dream world. Let's just get the souls. Let's set up the charms. Quick slash, let's try quick slash. Yep, let's go. Oh wait, I could have used unbreakable strength, but it's fine. Forgot the part, I'm just gonna go slowly. Is it right here? Oh, it is, right? There you go. Bruh, of course. Of course. Oh, okay, those things are also there. Okay, I didn't even see that. I didn't even notice the rock. Oh right, I spawn outside. I don't spawn at the... fuck. That's a problem. Well, I can't get souls for free before the fight. But there is something else that I can get. It down. Oh no, it's all the way around. Bro. Oh no. Ah shit, okay. So, problem is I want to change my the charms and the soul, the free soul, so I guess I have to go all the way back. Right. Oh, what? Now I think I go down. And I go left. So what's over here? That is where the lift is, right? Yeah, there's the one that I need to go to. Oh, shit. Change the charms. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this. So let's use the strength. Sharp shadow, okay. So, let's get long nail. Now that we have two. Just do you think Weaver Song will help? Let's try it. I have to go around anyway, so let's go for it. Damage! Oh, what? I like the way he screams before. Like it's his moment to shine and then just suicide bombs. Wait, am I going the right way or no? I have to go here. Am I right? No, this is. I get sword from this? I don't. There are you guys. We're finally here. Let's go! Yeah, so normally, I think why this exists is because I was supposed to have come here after the false knight fight, but I never did, and I got the wings, so now I can get here. But if somebody came here before getting those wings, they'll have to go around, which is fine, I guess. Oh god. What? Oh, right. What? How did I take that much damage? Oh god. Bro. Ah! I'm dead. Right. Gotta watch out for the falling debris. What did I hit? Oh, he's right there. Oh right, it does that attack, I forgot. It doesn't give soul? No. Wait, he doesn't give soul? I'm hitting the armor, is that why? How does that hit me? I don't get it. Yeah. Okay, I don't get any soul. Wow, okay. That's problematic. And then I need soul catcher. Is the upper path safer? I think so, I'm not sure. Is there a path here? No, this goes to the shaman. Oh god, bro, he literally sprinted all the way to me. Damn it. Alright, there is a way to get up here without... Yeah, there is a way to get up here. No wait, no, there is not. Oh, you cannot get up here regardless. You need the wings and the claw. Okay. Alright, let's do this. I think I should be able to get it this time. If I'm vigilant about it. There we go. I knew I would be able to do it in this one. I wanted it, the strength to protect the others. When I saw that knight sleeping, safe in his big armored shell, it wasn't madness that drove me to it. I just wanted it. But in the end, if strength cannot save you, then what can? Oh. Over. It is. Up Okay. I have one more slot. Oh. Oh, right. Hmm. Let's just get that one. Now, we remove this marker. And I need to go here. I guess the fastest way is... Oh no, I cannot climb up this. I have to go through this. I don't think I can climb this up. Can I? What is that? Palace grounds, okay. Let's see. I need to go to hidden grounds. Hidden station. Oh, what the? How does it drop perfectly in between that crevice? Yeah, of course. Station. I seem to be going there a lot. Save. And then bombs away! Correct. Oh no. I do not have to use the tram. Not even supposed to use the tram. Oh, I can. Oh, right. Oh, no, I can't. But I can go up there and then come down. Okay. Cross it. Where is it? What? over here. Oh, it's showing that it's over here. What do you mean? No, are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you actually serious? No fucking way. No way. What is this then? Is there nothing here? Aww. Now what do? I'll just go up. To the Hollow Knight. In the black vault far above, through its sacrifice, Hallownest lasts eternal. Wait. This is the same Hollow Knight that is in the Temple of Black Egg. There's a memorial for him, but over there he's imprisoned. What? Through its sacrifice, through its sacrifice, Hallownest lasts eternal. So did he volunteer to be captured so that Hallownest can exist? Or something of that sort? He sacrificed himself to be sealed away so that Hallownest can exist. Right, that makes sense? Hello, Pilflip. No, not this way. Hold on. Wow, that's some theory that I'm thinking of right now. But let's just get to where I want to go first. No. All right. Let's heal. Those who prove their honor in combat may enter the grove beyond. How do I go through this? There's something that I'm missing, definitely.
Oh,
was this? Oh, right. Who are you? No doubt this one will meet the demise of the nails of the city's guards. I'll outlive you too, little grub, as I did all the others.
Pantera? Kattereu!
Nothing here either. As far as I can see in Royal Waterways, I have everything unlocked. Except for that area, which I cannot access. So, yeah. Come on. Yeah, there's no way for me to swim like super dash under it. Can I? Missing you. What is this? Okay. There's nothing there. Definitely missing something here. Oh God. Oh, what is that? Alright, I can't see my map when I'm... Oh, just another path, okay. Oh, what the fuck? This, right? Wait, what? I don't suppose there's more than that. I don't suppose I can reach that. Can I do nameless? Okay, I am thoroughly confused. Where else can I go? Okay. Oh, no. Okay, I'm genuinely confused. I'm gonna stop here for now. I'm gonna take a small break. I'll be back. See ya. Bye.